this is match day. This is when all of the class of 2023 find out where they're going to do their residency.
Very excited. Been looking forward to this day for several years at this point.
I'm a little nervous. I'm excited. I'm grateful.
Mixed emotions. Happy, excited, nervous. You know, just want to see where I'm ending up, and it's awesome to see all the hard work pay off.
We did the High School Alliance and fell in love with UNMC, with Omaha, and just medicine as a whole.
They've all chosen what they want to do. Some of them have changed their minds. Some of them have known from the very beginning.
UNMC.
Going to Missouri.
We're both going to Sparrow at Michigan State in general surgery.
UNMC.
Pittsburgh.
Iowa.
UNMC for pediatrics.
UNMC for pediatrics.
This class is incredibly resilient. They obviously bore the brunt of COVID.
The COVID pandemic happened only 6-7 months into our medical education, so we have really separated at some point, but really became such a cohesive group of friends, peers, and just enthusiasts for each other to be where we are today and have the opportunity to be physicians and continue our dreams of whatever specialty we're matching into.
Knowing that I could be part of the difference, that gives back to the community, it's my life's mission, and so that's kind of what, ignited my passion to be becoming a physician, and I don't know, it's very exciting that it finally gets to be true.
And last, but certainly not least, Ryan Hudnall.
We're just so proud of them. We're so happy that they're joining us in this profession, but we're mostly so proud of their resilience and determination and kindness. And it's been really amazing to see how much they have grown over 4 years.